You want to make the most awesome breakfast ever? This is what you need. A cast iron skillet, about 5 eggs, about a half or 3/4 pound of freshly chopped Maine lobster, onions, butter, and some heavy cream. Put this all together for scrambled eggs and lobster. Can't be beat. First, crack your eggs into a bowl. Then you add some heavy cream. Let me take a whisk. Whisk this right up into a well-beaten. We'll set this aside. We'll give this another whisk just before we put it in the fry pan, but we'll put it aside for now. Then we take our cast iron skillet. We'll put in a generous amount of butter. Get that melted down. Secret to good scrambled eggs is to put it off and on to the heat. Only have enough heat going in your pan to cook your egg. Your eggs are a lot of protein and they'll burn easy. So this butter is ready right now. Okay, take this butter. We're gonna put in our onion. We'll let that saute for just a minute or so. Keep stirring constantly. You don't want to burn the butter. You just want to make these onions slightly translucent. Cut the heat back a bit. Give them a little head start. We'll put in our fresh Maine lobster. Let's saute a bit. Cut the heat back a bit more. The pan's getting quite hot right now. Put in some fresh pepper, some salt. Continue to stir. We'll start getting your lobster to a nice orange color. See that butter gets absorbed quite readily in the lobster. This adds just nice and fluffy. Pour that in. That cooled your pan off quite well, so turn the heat back up and stir continuously. You need to stir constantly. These are almost done. There you have it. scrambled eggs and lobster. Get rid of the heat. And we'll plate this up. There you have it, folks. Scrambled eggs and lobster. That looked delicious, or what? See ya.